okay? Oh, really? Oh, wow. Well, that's it, boys. It doesn't sound good for Umberto. It doesn't sound like he's medically cleared for tonight's match. He's incapacitated. There you have it. I mean, it's unfortunate. It really is. And speaking of unfortunate, I thought Ricochet was a superhero. Because he didn't make it out in time to save his little buddy here.
He's not.
Oh, that's sad, man.
Where's your cake?
Yeah, did you forget your cake?
Really, AJ. Really, bro. Really. Is this what the great AJ Styles has become, man? You're sending Carl Anderson and Gallows out here to attack anybody who might take the title off of you? AJ, listen. To me, that's just not what a champion is made of, and tonight I'm going to fix that problem, because how about I challenge you for the United States Championship?
What a matchup that would be! Why do it?
No.
There you go.
No! Listen, I signed a title match against Umberto and Umberto alone.
Right.
And he just got carried to the back. So it's not gonna happen, Ricochet.
Nope.
Sorry, little Ricky.